This is Bishop Michael Burbidge of the Catholic Diocese of Arlington. This week, as we welcome friends and family to our home or visit relatives near or far, we pause to give thanks to God for the abundant blessings we receive each day. As is the tradition in our country, Thanksgiving Day will be filled with food and football, laughter and love. Yet outside our warm and comfortable homes, there will be those who have no one, those who are homeless, and those who simply seek a hot meal. Please pray for our brothers and sisters in need this week. Perhaps consider volunteer opportunities and lending a hand to those who face hardship. Visit ccda.net if you would like to help someone with kindness and comfort. We pray for the safe return of all who will be traveling, and may God bless you and your families. Happy Thanksgiving.